jolly little bubble with a flimsy kind of charm. And with very little trouble, I could break her little arm. Oh, oh, why would a fellow want a girl like her? So obviously unusual. Why can a fellow ever once prefer a usual girl like me? Her face is exquisite, I suppose, but no more exquisite than a rose is. Maybe delicate and soft, but not any softer than a dove is. Her neck is no longer than a swan. She's only as dainty as a daisy. She's only as graceful as a bird. So why is a fellow going crazy? Oh, why would a fellow want a girl like her? A girl who's merely lovely. Why can't a fellow ever once prefer a girl who's merely me? She's a frothy little bubble. Trouble, I can pull out all her hair.